Hello everybody, my name is Lupiano Malachias. I'm from Gracie Bar West Chase. And I'm going to show you today the science behind the triangle, okay? So the triangle is a choke where you use your partner arm and actually you add a neck crank, okay? So you're going to control the wrist. You're going to push one to the belly. You want to the center of your hip, chest right there. Raise your hips, make sure your knee is aligned with your ears. Cross the arm, squeeze underneath your chest, because by crossing the arm right here, you're going to have perfect choke. Control behind the head, step on the hips and adjust. Make sure you can lock figure four. And the idea is put the head down and my hips up. Okay, so as you guys can see, over here, get this. The idea is to push and pull. And if you can get closer here, the arm is the one who is responsible for the choke. I'm gonna keep the head up, adjust. And the choke will be his own arm, gonna choke. If I have the arm right here, even if I have exactly the same position, it doesn't work because of that space. So I always have to try cross the arm close to his face right here and squeeze to put him on a triangle choke. Okay? So I hope you guys enjoy. We're gonna work in a lot of sequence right here in the episodes about a lot of things. And the idea is every week you guys learn something different. Guys, now we're gonna work on this, we're gonna train again. Why? When you do drills, when you're tired, it's muscle memory. So you start to do it without thinking too much. So we're gonna go for the same one. Here, push and pull, hips up, I lock. Okay? No more triangle, I cross the arms, squeeze my knees, grab the head right here, and lock, figure four. Okay? But sometimes when I lock, the first step right here, my partner gonna do this. It's gonna be really hard to cross the arm to that side. So I want you guys to go for this triangle. You're gonna put the arm right here to the fin. So I'm right away, I'm gonna open my legs. I'm gonna kick my legs to the ground off. And I sit up, I hug, and I do again. I'm gonna do it to the other side, to the other side. Right here, I'll hit the fin. Hands on the floor, my legs. I need to hold anything off. Triangle, boom, defend, hand on the floor, lock, sit up, and stop, okay? I want you guys to make one line right here, one line right there, you're gonna do for 1 minute, your partner gonna do for 1 minute, you're gonna switch 2 times, okay? Grab the same partner that you have on the last training.
Hello.
What are we doing here today, Mohammed?
We're doing triangle. They defend, putting hands on the mat, and go for elbow flat.
High five, Lee. For the camera. High five for the camera.
Jarvis, man. Hey, man. Hey, man, what's
his
name, man?
Ever since I've been working with Servando, I've been acting like that. I need to stop. I need to stop.
Superstar. Superstar. Here we go.
Thank you. kill us right now. We'll send less luck. Yeah, exactly.
Run a class like this every day. It's easy for me, easy for him, easy for you guys, you know. But you guys have to remember, it's a business. I have to run, it's a business. So I try balance. We have fundamentals class, we have advanced class, and classes like this, you don't learn. You put in practice the things that you learn. So you have to come to the other classes, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, to learn the techniques. Today, test your techniques work. If I run a class just like this, it's just gonna fight against each other, never gonna improve. The idea of jiu-jitsu is a study. You know, so if you guys have free time at home, then you watch Real Wives of Orange County. Go to YouTube. Go to YouTube and watch some jiu-jitsu, you know. Buy some of these online training programs. You know, like Romulo Barral has one, Draculino has one, the Mendes have one, Cobinha has one. Don't think Danilo has one. Don't buy Danilo. So, the idea is this, people think, oh, we guys with black belts, you know everything. No. Every day they come with a new guard, they come with a new pass. The blue belts, the white belts, they learn because they go to online things and they learn. And don't think that online thing doesn't teach you because they teach you. But, it's not enough. You learn and you come right here and one fix each other. That's how improvement is. So, try, spend some time to try understand how it works. Sometimes I see guys on the top, on a half guard, and you jump on a guillotine and end up on the bottom. And I say, why he did this? Why? Why? Because you're not familiar with the rules. This is not about submit. It's about to win the time. 7 minutes, 8 minutes, whatever. You gotta win by points or by submission. Okay? So the other thing, for those of us who are not here in the beginning of the class, Professor Inacio is gonna be right here with us, you know. He is a well-known competitor. He just got his black belt on Saturday, last Saturday. And he competes a lot on a brown, purple belt. You know, if you guys Google him, you guys are gonna see IBJJF rank is ranking number 2 on a brown belt, a blue division. And it's one more extra addition we're gonna have, you know. We're gonna teach in all the principal schools, but right now he's just training, get familiar with the city and everything. So make sure you guys welcome him well. And if you guys need some privacy or need anything, add him on Facebook. Send him a message, keep the connection with him, okay? His name on Facebook will be Inacio Neto, you know? So, you guys can find him on my Facebook, on the school's Facebook. Thank you all for coming. It's about Marcelo Carlos. It's about bring them.